a ceremony to welcome Minister Navin Dissanayake, who was recently appointed as the national organizer for the United National Party, was held in Pudaloya, Kotmale.
මාධ්‍යවේදීන් තමුන්නාංශයට ඕනෑම පුද්ගලයෙක්ට නායකයෙක්ට ප්‍රහාර එල්ල කරනකොට සුදු වෑන් එකක් දාලා
When politicians are attacked by journalists and everyone else, abducting that person in a white van and murdering him is not the solution. We are against it. That is why we defeated Mahinda Rajapaksa and came to power. We will never let a culture like that to take over the country. Recently, we heard one of our theorists saying that a Hitler should come into power in Sri Lanka. We do not want a Hitler to come to our country because we know that the people will be killed. There will be no freedom and we will have a military rule in the country. If anyone wants military rule in the country or a Hitler to govern the country, we'd like to ask them to go through our history lessons again.
කියලා මම කියන පොඩ්ඩක් ඉතිහාසයෙන් පාඩම් ඉගෙන ගමු කියලා.